Yo guys, what is up? Welcome back, and welcome if you're new. We're on Nostalrius World of Warcraft. This is the private server. It just went up about 3 days ago. It's 1 in the morning where I'm living. And the only reason I'm playing this at 1 in the morning is because if you play it any other time, it's way too crowded. I really want a wand. Because wands would help. A lot. Oh, what? I'm fine with that. I was wondering. Well, looks like we're gonna be over here for a while. We're just gonna be killing Dark Hounds and Scarlet Warriors. And then by the time we get back, we might be level 8. I'm reading general chat right now, and it's pretty funny. Once I get back to town, I'm probably gonna craft all my linen cloth into something. Then try to sell it, or just equip it. There needs to be more mobs. I wonder if there's a chest up there. I'm always really curious when it comes to chests. In vanilla, at least. Because, you know, chests are pretty good. Okay, I'm gonna change this text because it's actually pretty annoying now. Triggers, notifications, outgoing, incoming, and scroll area fonts. Give me something that doesn't look like it's will fuck with my eyes. Oh god. I think Porky is what. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Okay. That does look better. So now I need to change this side. It's only working on that side for some reason. Slash MSBT. Incoming, outgoing. Porky. And Porky. Okay. Great. What the fuck? What the fuck? I was like, there'll probably be like one up there. And there was just all of them. Mercy. It wasn't worth it. Am I gonna die though? God bless you, kind soul. Comic Crazy. Nice name. How much health am I getting? 3 a second. There needs to be way more Scarlet Warriors over here. I don't want to go on top of the tower because I'm just going to die if I do. Please. Oh wait, I want to kill this guy. Okay. So, I think once I'm done with this, I'm going back to turn in... Oh wait, no, I need to finish the Dark Hound quest too. So after I finish the Dark Hound quest, and the Scarlet quest, then I'll go back to Brill. Okay, that guy's pulling a shit ton of people. Is he the level 10? Because it would make sense if he was. Nope, he's level 7. Maybe I just pull like a pussy. Thought he was going to attack my pet. One more. Don't hide from me, please. There he is. Nope, never mind. Oh, there he is. Come here. Sweet. And now we need to kill Dark Hounds. Okay. Last one. Then that one and this one are for later. Then hopefully I'll be able to get more quests too. And I'll be able to use all this shit. I'm gonna cry when I actually have to deal with Murlocs. I'm pretty sure it's next time I come back here too. Oh, I was wondering why my pet wasn't attacking. No blood, RIP. At least there's like 3 Dark Hounds in front of me. I was debating whether or not using a Shadow Bolt was worth it, but I don't think it really matters in the end. Probably not, since they're solo level. Yeah, it's not really worth it. Please give me one more blood. Oh, thank God. Now I can just Hearthstone back. And then, I don't think I'm gonna hit level 8, but if I do, I'll be pretty surprised. And I'll be pretty happy. Okay, free quest. Probably because I'm level 7 now. Okay, 700 XP. I think I should have gone in the town hall. I think that's what I didn't do. Yep, there's the Warlock quest. Or Murlock quest, whatever. Same thing. Okay. So, I don't think I need these. but I need the cloth. Let's just do that some other time. I'll sell it. I don't really care. Bang, bang, bang. I'll keep this just in case I need it. Thank you, kind sir. There was a quest in here. I've been bamboozled. Whoops. He should have a... Okay. Okay, and then we go... Okay, yep. Sounds familiar. I'm just going to my trainer just to see... Oh, hey, free quest. Pretty sure, yeah, it does. Dusk bat pelts, whatever. I am forsaken. Now I'm pretty sure I get agony.
Oh, I do.
What else do I get? I think I get immolate. Nope. Whatever. Okay. And now we go do the quests. The Doomweed quest and the Rothide Mongrel quest. We'll get a decent amount of, need to kill Duskbats too.
I'm listening.
Do I buy that and try to resell it? I don't think it's worth it. I'm just gonna kill these bats. Thank you. I'm gonna kill this guy just cause he's aggressive. I'll target him anyway, or pull him, whatever. Pet, please. Just standing there. So I want to avoid walking. Meaty Batwing. I'm trying to think what I actually need from these guys. Dusk Bat Pelts. No loot. Why me? At least one more level, and I'll be level 8. I think once I get to the next zone, the robber zone, whatever, I'll end the video, or end this episode, whatever. That's annoying how they stun you. Hey, level 8. Now I should go back and train because new abilities and agony, but too lazy. Quests are more important. Just never gonna get the right item that I need. Alright, well, this is gonna be the end of episode 5. If you guys liked it, feel free to leave a like. If you didn't like it, feel free to leave a dislike. I don't really care. And leave a comment suggesting what you guys want to see and just any recommendations in general. So, yeah, until next time, I'll see you guys later.